Hello everyone, welcome back to Journal Output. It's me Zainab Altaf, and today in this video I'm going to show you that how you can unlock your iPhone activation lock with a really amazing and trustworthy tool which is going to support the new versions of iOS like 14.7.1 or iOS 14.8, and it is going to support GSM and MEID both iPhones. As you can see, this is my iPhone 6s. It is having iOS 14.7.1, and as you can see, it is an activation lock. So I'm going to unlock my phone and going to show you how also you can do it. So for that, first of all, let's go to the PC's screen. So now we are in the PC's screen, and first of all, I'm going to open the website for the tool. This is the website. All the links are down in description box. You can check them out very easily. So as you can see, this is PassFab Activation Unlocker. As you can see here, bypass iCloud activation lock without Apple ID. And as you can see, here are some points which you can read. You can read them out. It is for Windows and Mac, both operating systems. You can go for both of these. And now we will scroll down to see more features right here. Bypass iPhone, iPad stuck on activation lock. It is a really amazing feature. You can go with that one. And the next is unlock iPhone in lost mode without passcode. It means you can unlock passcode very, very easily by this feature. And the next one is fix could not or unable to activate iPhone error. This is an amazing feature once again. And there is turn off find my iPhone, iPad without Apple ID. So you can go with this one also. And there are some other points which you can also read them out. And this one is the three steps to remove iPhone activation lock. Here are three steps which I am going to briefly tell you that how in detail I'm going to tell you how you can do that. So this was all about it. And now you might be thinking that how you can download the tool. So for that, let's scroll up. And here you will find out an option which is free trial. So when you click on that, you're going to click on start download and you can easily download it. So the tool is successfully downloaded. Now let me show you the tool. So as you can see, here's the tool which is successfully downloaded, and you don't need to disable the antivirus because it's very, very safe. You're just directly going to open this. So let's wait. So as you can see, it is open, and here's the option which you have to tick on. This I have read and agreed the PassFab license agreement. You have to just tick on that and click on install. It is very easily going to get installed. After that, it is going to take time, so I'll just fast forward the video. Until then, subscribe to my YouTube channel and click on the bell icon to receive every new update on time. So now after that, you have to click on start and it's successfully installed and to open it. So let's wait until it gets opened. Now as you can see, it is also written here installed successfully. It means the tool is successfully installed. Now I'll just close this, and the tool is successfully opened. So as you can see, here are amazing three features. As you can see here, the first one is remove iCloud activation lock, and the second one is unlock Apple ID, and the third one is turn off find my iPhone. So as you can see, these are amazing features which you can easily use, which are very, very useful. But before using these features, you have to click on this option which is shopping type of option to buy the license. So let's click on this. When you click on that, it is going to take you here via our license, 1 month license, and here's 1 year license, and there's also a safe pick for 1 year license, lifetime license, and again there's a 1 year license. Here you can easily customize that how many devices you want to unlock on how many PCs, so you can easily customize from here. And the next thing is, these are the payment methods which are accepted by this tool. As you can see here, you can easily buy the license from right here. So after you buy the license, and you just need to close this, and you have to click on this key type of option at the top to register into the tool. So let's click on that. So when you click on that, you have to give your email address here and the registration code that you have bought. So let's give it. After giving that, you have to click on the option which is register to get registered into it. It is just registering. And as you can see, it is successfully registered. It is written over here, registered successfully. Here are some other family members for the PassFab, which you can also check them out. And now I'll just close this. So as you can see here, it is successfully registered. So now I'm just gonna click on OK. And now I'll show you my phone, and I'm gonna show you the whole process. So as you can see, here's my phone. I'll just connect my phone to the PC. And here I'm going to click on the first feature, which is remove iCloud activation lock, because my phone is in activation lock. So let's click on that, and as you can see, it is written over here, remove iCloud activation lock, and you have to tick on this for agreeing the disclaimer, and after that you have to click on start. After that, it is connecting the device. Let's wait. So now after connecting, it is just downloading the check-in. So we have to wait for that. Until you wait, subscribe to my another channel, that is Gamers, and give a thumbs up to this video and share this video as much as you can. So now after that, it is downloaded and it is asking for the USB flash drive where you want to install it. So insert it and select it from here. And after that, you have to click on start. For further confirmation, you just have to click on yes right here. So now it is just installing. Let's wait. After that, as you can see, it is successfully installed. Now we'll just close this and restart our PC to boot to the checkerin. Now let's go in boot options and select the USB. Now it is just booting. Let's wait. So now we are in it. So now here, just connect your iPhone. And as you can see, it is connected, but it is saying like this. So for that, we are just going to click on this option, options. And here we are going to click on the first option, which is allow untested iOS versions. Let's click on that. After that, we are going to click on back. And to begin, we are going to click on start. And next, we are going to click on OK right here. Now we're going to click on next. And the iPhone is entering into recovery mode. So as you can see, my device is in recovery mode now, and when I click on start, I have to follow these given instructions and put my phone in DFU mode. So when you click on start, you have to put your phone into DFU mode according to the given instructions about your model. So now it is booting. Let's wait. So now as you can see, it is all done. We are done with it, and now we will boot to Windows to run the tool and show you my iPhone is in activation lock. So as you can see, my phone is in activation lock. So now we are in the Windows, and first of all, we are going to open the tool without disabling the antivirus because it's very safe, as I told you before. And here's the tool. I'm just going to connect my iPhone to the Windows, and after that we are going to click on the first option, remove iCloud activation lock. And after that, we are just going to tick mark on this to agree the disclaimer. And after that, we're going to click on start. Now it is just connecting the device. Let's wait. As you can see, the device is connected. You can confirm the device information from right here. And after confirming it, you have to click on start. Now it is just removing the iCloud activation lock. Please be patient. So let's wait for it. So as you can see, the iCloud activation lock has been successfully removed. It means our iPhone is successfully activated. So now on the phone, I'm just going to click on back and let's wait. As you can see, my phone is successfully activated and successfully unlocked. I'm going to go do some setups and going to show you that we are on the home screen. So as you can see, we are successfully on the home screen. I'm going to go in settings and going to show you the specification of my phone. And as you can see, iOS version 14.7.1, iPhone 6S, and it is for MEID and GSM both. As you can see here, now it is successfully activated and 100% working. I hope you understood the tutorial. I hope you like this video. Thank you for watching the video.